Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, Asr International Academy. Today, I'm going to discuss the difference between sample and sampling. So let's discuss now. Very easiest definition here. A small selected, representative part of population is called as sample. Is a small selected representative part of population is called as sample. So let's discuss the sampling. What is sampling? Method to select suitable sample. From population is called as sampling. So here's the difference between a small selected representative part is called as population. The method to select suitable sample from population is called as sampling. I hope that you have cleared the concept about the difference between sample and sampling. Also share this lecture with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And don't forget to like and subscribe this video. Goodbye.